Welcome to EasyClick Academy. I'm Frank, and in this video tutorial, I'll show you some easy steps how to unhide rows in Excel, which will show the data in these rows. So, let's have a look at it. In the previous tutorial, we learned how to hide rows in Excel. Now, we'll learn how to unhide them. Generally, it's quite easy to spot the hidden rows in a spreadsheet. One way to find them is to look for a double line, such as this one, among the row's headings. Skipped order of numbers is another sign how to recognize that some rows have been hidden. Normally, the numbers would go 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. In this case, however, we see the row 7 right below the row 3, which means that rows 4, 5, and 6 have been hidden. And it's time to learn two simple ways how to unhide these rows. Here's one of them. First, you've got to select the rows you want to unhide. You can do it by selecting one row above and one row below of the row or rows you want to unhide. Right-click, find the option Unhide, which will make the hidden rows visible again. These rows then appear in the table on the screen, and if you want to print the sheet out, they will also appear on the printed copy. We'll undo the changes now to have a look at the other way, how to unhide rows in Excel. Once again, we'll select the rows we want to unhide the same way we did earlier. Go to the Home tab, Cells section, choose the option Format, then option Hide and Unhide from the menu, and we'll click on Unhide Rows. Well done! Before we wrap it up, I've got a couple of handy tips for you. If the row hidden is the row 1, which is the very first in the spreadsheet, you'll need to select the row 2 first, which is the row right below, and then highlight the column headings containing letters above. This is how you highlight the hidden row 1 from both sides, and you can easily unhide it now. Let's undo the changes to see the second useful tip. If you want to unhide all rows in the whole spreadsheet, click here into the top left-hand corner. The whole sheet is now highlighted. Do the right click on the row headings part, pick the unhide option, and all rows in the whole spreadsheet will become visible. And the work's done. If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Watch more videos that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.